In this tutorial, I'll show you how to use a curve and geometry nodes to create this mesh in 4 minutes. This is an interesting example, because there's a hole in the middle of the sphere mesh, and it's perfectly aligned. I'll show you how this mesh was created. I have used 2 curve circles to create the mesh. One for the silver mesh, and another for the gold mesh. If you don't see the curve circle in the menu, please activate an add-on called Extra Objects. I have pressed the 3D button like this. Also increased the curve's bevel depth. I'll show you how the silver material was created. Two curve objects were required, because if I increase the bevel depth, the geometry nodes part would break the shape. I have used an identical curve circle as the geometry node's mesh. I'll show you how the sphere was created. In edit mode, type 3 to face select. Shift select the faces at the top and the bottom like this and remove them. Type 2 to edge select. Shift, Alt, select the edge loops like this, and Control, East, to bridge edge loop them. Control, 3, to subdivide. Right-click and shade smooth to smooth the surface. Here is the golden material I have used. Finally, I'll show you the geometry nodes. We can freely increase or decrease the sphere count. There's a resemble curve node that we could use for the same project. But as we can see, the sphere doesn't rotate. It's best to use the curve to points node for this project. This is the end of the tutorial. Thank you for watching.